Do you know that after Finding Nemo was released, clownfish nearly vanished because every kid asked their parents, "Can I get one? I promise I'll take care of it."